From Prussia. I hear he studies at the Vaticano, but his words are unlike any that issue from that place.
Some may tell you to be content with Ptolemy's explanation of the heavens, his mathematical contortions of the spheres dancing around the earth. But why are such complicated numbers required? Perhaps to disguise a myriad of contradictions. You must question bad logic. It is why we live, to ask questions.
Kill him quickly. The master wants all the scholars silenced by nightfall.
The Borgia are involved, and so am I.
Defends without cause.
One who believes in freedom. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Ezio. They call me Niccolò Copernico. I have heard your name spoken at the Borgia court. But now I have proof that you truly exist.
Il Vaticano welcomes you, yet you are under attack by its guards.
You think me one of them? Truthfully, you would be right. Yesterday, I was a Templar.
And today?
The Templars wanted me to keep the findings of my experiments hidden, and that I cannot do.
The Borgia hunt for you and your friends.
My fellow scholars? The logic of such a purge escapes me.
Find Copernico!
But we will discuss reasoning later.
Follow me. This way.
Have you
seen? Is he an entertainer of some kind?
I require assistance!
Do you remember when you...
You're sick and wounded.
Thank you.
done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
Be safe here.
What of the other scholars?
How do I know I can trust you?
How do you know anything? Knowledge gathering is a dangerous enterprise. Easier to stay in place, learning nothing, than to risk in order to truly know.
All right. Enlighten me.
Take these letters to the scholars. They must be informed of the threat to their safety.
I can also land spoils, pastures, cities.
Ezio Auditore! Come in, come in! I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife. Fantasilea! Fantasilea! Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Ah, here she is.
Lieta di conoscervi.
Charmed. Truly.
Now, we talk about war.
How was the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli.
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
Shelter you, amico. Bring the fight to this big house.
Very good. What's with him?
Required. Rest assured.
Forge of lap dogs! Your master is the devil himself!
Codardi running for the hills.
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the...
I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course.
Maybe we should look at the...
Grazie.
Come again.
Isn't she a thing of beauty?
Very impressive.
More men join us every day. It has become very competitive, which is just the way I like it. As you can see, this board shows the ranks of our top warriors. Prove your skills, and you will move up the list.
Shouldn't I already be at the top?
Chance fighting downstairs.
If you're looking to show off, we also have fights. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got money on this match.
Where is Bartolomeo?
At the fight downstairs.
He has such an aggressive view of the world. However, strategy is equally important. Take these carrier pigeons, for example. Each one sent from Machiavelli bears the name of an important Templar in Roma. Eliminate them, and you will have more of an impact than a battle ever could.
Thank you, Madonna. Can you ask Bartolomeo to come see me at Isola Tiberina with a report about Cesare and Rodrigo's whereabouts?
He will be there.
Thank you.
tank.
Come on, you lazy dog!
Forza, Borgia! Let's kill this slug!
Come on, you lazy dogs. We've an assassin to roast. Let's show him some Borgia hospitality, boys. Come on, you lazy. Let's show him some Borgia hospitality.
Borgia, Borgia.
Let's kill this slug. Let's show him some Borgia hospitality, boys. Let's show him some Borgia hospitality, boys. Come on, you lazy dogs. We've an assassin to roast. Let's show him some Borgia hospitality, boys.
Thank you.
before, just a few quadrimi, that I might commission a part.
Problems of the brain.
Thank you.
another satisfied client. Arrivederci.
There is no money left. Medicine.
buona fortuna.
This is from Copernico.
Thank you. obey all papal rules. Shops will not open without Borgia permission. And the Decina will be flowered until the Turk is vanquished. The war in Romania is being concluded most favorably by
Copernico sent me.
Grazie.
Best astute choices, good sir.
Caritas.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes. I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone for a study. I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the Castello next week.
Bene. So the Castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo del Viano, Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your florins to any part of the underground you desire. You may have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings. Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as additional profit from renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
Molto bene.
Thank you.
e mentionami to your amici.
Avete qualche momento di sé?
Hey, what was that all about?
this one.
I have no time for a fight. I am done.
Died last night. Contracted some sort of fever.
Must have some drink in the good stuff.
Does something ail you, friend? Soon feel much better, friend.
Hit you? I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Rome.
What was that? Salahi, is that you?
Ezio? I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
Unfortunately, I cannot stay. I'm here to charter a ship.
Let me assist you. I know a captain. He's very discreet. Hang on, I have the name recorded somewhere.
What are you working on?
Oh, this? A hobby of mine. Of course you are familiar with Pythagoras.
Remind me.
The brilliant scholar from Grecia who discovered many secrets about the heavenly spheres and our cosmos.
These symbols come from him?
Ever since my exploration of that strange apple, they have been stamped on my mind. I found symbols like them in the writings of the Pythagorean disciples.
Decent work on this one.
Ha! You are kind. However, even I can see that she is badly drawn. And that smile, overdone, meaningless. But forget painting. I made a breakthrough in my research several days ago. A huge discovery. Salahi, can you bring them? Oh, he's not back. I intended to accompany you to the docks, but we cannot leave my workshop without my assistant.
Bene, an easy task.
I am afraid you underestimate Salahi.
Wait and see.
Suit yourself. You will likely find him at La Volpe Addormentata.
I told you those dice were lucky.
Fortuna wishes she were as good as me.
Gian Giacomo.
I do not answer to that name.
Salahi.
Better, but not good enough. Yes! Di nuovo!
Leonardo, your master, requests your presence.
Let him wait.
No.
Very good this year. In fact, I have to thank for half of my profits and my new deposito close by.
Nice hood. Are you one of Julius's monks?
My church is not of God.
Outside the kingdom of God is the realm of men. You worship there, Messere?
Come with me and find out.
My wife doesn't touch me.
It has been fun, but I'm a...
I must purchase...
The three men from the dice game follow us. Stay quiet.
Why? Sentite! I am done playing!
So are we!
Omis! Get the bus!
Killers! There is a killer loose! Run! This is none of my affair!
run. Other way! She's run!
You must be Ezio Auditore.
Come. We need to return to Leonardo right away.
You do not talk much, do you? Fine. I will run ahead. You catch up. Strangers do not quit.
Disciples wearing similar robes appeared once before. They sought an object I had in my possession.
You mean the piece of Eden?
Leonardo told you?
Tells me everything.
I fear his indiscretion has cost us greatly. We must warn him.
Say no more. I know the best route home. I take it every morning after the taverns close. Follow me. Going around.
Leonardo told me that he had discovered something important.
He has been exploring a hidden catacomb for years now. I think he came to Roma to find it. You have no idea what he is like. He works on this all the time. He never takes me out. And he's so cheap. I have to beg him for money.
He actually gives coins to you?
More or less.
Oh, Fiorino.
What he does not know will not hurt him. Allora, you're from Firenze. Tell me more. Fine. I will use my imagination. It is too early in the day for fighting. Follow me.
Leonardo discovered something in the catacombs.
He found the entrance to a temple. Something he read about in his books. I've not seen him that excited in years.
Did he say anything else?
Try this on for size. Attack! Taste my blade! Try this on for size! Get them! Attack! Taste my blade! Get them!
Come on!
Attack! Try this on for size! Attack! Taste my blade! Here.
The temple he discovered. Where is it?
Leonardo!
Salai, if you want to save him, tell me where the temple is.
I do not know.
Cazzo!
Ezio, something is written on the floor.
What does it say?
I cannot read. Leonardo promised to teach me, but now...
Villa. Paintings. He wants us to examine art?
I remember when Leonardo lived at your villa, he was researching the location of the catacombs.
Several of his paintings hung in the gallery there. What do they have to do with the temple?
Perhaps the pages of his research are hidden in one of the frames.
The paintings are gone. They all burned in the attack.
No, they did not. Only Leda and St. John, the Borgia, took the rest.
Six paintings.
Five. I told the art merchant that Portrait of a Lady was by Leonardo. I needed the money for a doublet. Of course, now it has gone out of fashion.
Who has the paintings now?
Lucrezia Borgia, in her husband's palazzo outside Ferrara.
Then it is time I took back what was stolen.
Grand Models! Come back anytime.
Avoiding certain colored clothing and accessories while in certain rioni is advised. Warning to any seeking therapeutic cure.
Buongiorno, madre.
Ezio, thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, several of those who work for us sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.
Vuoi andarti?
Forti sinna, ma d'opri,
Cittadini di Roma, behold a sight most splendid. Caterina Sforza, she-whore of Forli, has at last been brought to heel.
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia. Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both, perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia. The same will happen to any who defy us.
Good people of Roma, stay strong! You will be free, your time will come, I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Caterina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Thank you.
The only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
He's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands.
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
I've got the mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
To Roma. Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
What are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heavens.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do.
Are you not newly widowed?
He killed my husband.
Oh.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attentions. But that should not deter us.
No.
We will keep our secret.
Grazia, your lips call to me.
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio, auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible.
Then you leave me no choice. I leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now? I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish.
Thank you. forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased, wiped from the history books. Poof! Just like that. You ignored the consequences of your actions, content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through.
Now you die!
Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia! He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you!
The ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my words are wasted here, hipocrita.
Salute, Lucrezia.
Guards! Guards!
That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front.
As if I have a choice. Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
It is not your family. That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
Catarina, the day, the Cesare.
Don't you dare. Never do that to me again.
seems to open from over there.
Hey, you! Hold for the... Ride across the bridge. I will cover you. Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
not have a statue in the garden. A tapestry in the hall.
Ezio, I entertained Bavarese ambassadors last night. They must have poisoned me. How? We drank from the same cup. I don't remember what happened next. Come, we must find them.
What are you pointing at, putana?
Such weight as you have.
Was it him? He looks familiar. But no matter. Come, I will find another. Now that things are looking up, Ardis has returned from my anterior guest. Follow me.
Oh.
God knows, white small clothes are the devil to get clean. Note that the old tannery has agreed a compensated departure and will relocate. The new site will be across the Tevere from Campo Marzio. The Consiglio Rionale blesses the tanner and wishes him much personal good
fortune. Him! Get him!
What is this?
Pezzi di merda!
Bastardo!
Grazie, Ezio. I am sure at least two of them were there last night.
Buona fortuna. And stay out of the wine, Madonna.
Beggars of gross weight, or those immovably disabled, are asked not to beg directly before the door of the Chiesa of Rome.
Quite a few different accessories, too. Things you may not know you need.
What do you think you're doing?
is required. Rest assured, my 43%.
I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the wound.
Ezio.
You have need of my assistance.
The thieves in Roma are young. Skilled, but young. Prone to rivalries.
Another gang?
The Centocchi, Cesare Borgia's bootlickers. They cause us significant trouble.
Where can I find them?
My thieves will show you.
Perhaps another time. Arrivederci.
There's a war going on for their benefit.
Ezio, since Madonna Solari's death, her brother Santino claims ownership of us. He struggles to gain Borgia favor and must prove himself leader of the courtesans. Humiliate him in public, and he loses the support of the Borgia. We will not hear from him again.
Ah! How dare you!
is a worthless liar. The courtesans of Roma will never answer to him. Run! Via! Madness! Shit, run! Other way! Shit, run!
couldn't obey the...
Clear the road!
He's losing us! Fast air!
You must have my brother, Aldo. Those banditti took him. Please, he only picks pockets. He's never harmed anyone.
What kind of training a watchman receives in this dung heap?
Kill him!
Ah!
Grazie a Dio! Grazie a Dio!